Seems 4 lagging on your PC? Here are 8 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working methods for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is remove any unnecessary household. Make sure to save the current game before deleting a sim. In case anything goes wrong, you can restore the save file. Now follow as shown to delete a sim. Launch Sims 4. Go to Manage Worlds. Save the current game. Then select the household that you want to delete. Locate and select the house where your sim lives. Next, open the Manage Household screen. Click on the 3 dots icon from the lower right side for additional options. Select Manage Household icon. Click on the Edit icon. It appears like a pencil in the lower right side of the window. When the Sims editor opens, hover over the icon of the sim you want to delete. Click on the Delete button when it appears on the screen. Then confirm by clicking on the tick button. Method 2. The next thing you can do is clear Steam and EA app cache. All your downloads are stored in the download cache. If some of these files get missing or corrupted, then your game can be laggy. So clear the cache. First, you need to close all the Steam and EA related process from the task manager. To do so, right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Process tab and right-click on each Steam and EA-related processes. Select the End Task option. Now, to clear Steam cache, right-click on the Steam desktop icon and choose to run it as an administrator. Go to the Steam tab and choose Settings. Next, click on the Downloads tab. Select Clear Download Cache. Click on OK to confirm. Wait till the process completes. Those who are using EA, here is how to clear cache. Open EA app. Click on the 3 horizontal lines menu icon. Click on Help, then App Recovery. Next, click on the Clear Cache button. This is not going to delete any of the games stored on your PC, so you can safely do it. Restart the EA app and sign in to your account if asked to. Method 3. Another thing you can do to run Sims 4 faster is close the unnecessary programs running in the background. Closing these unnecessary apps can boost the gaming performance. Open Task Manager, click on the Processes tab and check for the unnecessary processes. Right-click on each unnecessary process and select the End Task option. Finally, open Steam and launch Sims 4. Method 4. Next, you can clean up some disk space. If you're playing on a PC or laptop that lack enough disk space, then also your system can become laggy. You can also use disk cleanup to free up some space. This is quick and easy. To do that, type disk cleanup in the Windows search bar and select the first option. Next, choose the specific drive from where you want to clean the junk files. Click on OK. Then click on the Cleanup System Files option. This will start the cleanup process. Wait till the process completes. Once done, choose those files you want to delete. Click on OK to confirm. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Let's get back to the solutions. Method 5. Another thing you can do is set Seams 4 to high priority to run it faster. This will force your system to allocate more resources for running the game. Here is how you can do it. Launch Task Manager and then go to the Details tab. Right-click on Seams 4 EXE process and select Set Priority. Then click on High. Now run Seams 4 and check if it is still lagging. Method 6. If the game still lags, troubleshoot the graphics driver. Outdated graphics drivers can be the reason why you are getting game lags. You should always keep your drivers updated to avoid such issues. Updating the graphics driver will surely boost the gaming performance. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from the Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Now launch Seams 4 and if the game is still laggy, reinstall the graphics drivers. Open Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. Use GeForce Experience and the AMD Radeon app to install and update the graphics drivers. Method 7. Having an updated Windows version is also important if you are playing Seams 4. The old Windows version can be the reason why the game is lagging. Type check for updates in the Windows search bar and select the first option. Click on check for updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest updates. Download and install the latest updates. Once done, restart your PC. Method 8. If none of the methods help you run Sims 4 faster, reinstall the game. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on Sims 4 and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to finish the uninstallation process. Now reinstall the game. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.